will not say if these swarms are the Republican or Democrat in their attacks. We'll be sure to keep you updated on this, or not. Is confirming that yes, UFOs do in fact exist. When asked for comment, the Pentagon spokesman said, quote, "This is a load of malarkey." The talks for tonight is a growing concern that concerts, especially country shows, may not return to what these talks are. One government spokesman said, "It is highly unlikely that we will have those discussions."
Looking on the land.